everyone, welcome to episode number 6.
Do I deserve the wrath of God? Of course I do. Romans 3:23 says, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Every day when I wake up, I thank God for His grace that saved me, that saved my life. It's hard to believe that God would be so good to forgive me of everything I've done wrong. Like Romans 6:23 says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. You see, it's because Jesus is righteous, not because of anything I've done, but because of what He did.
Joker here. I have a question for you. Since I'm in the loony bin, I cannot really move anywhere. I see this camera. You know how I got these scars?
Batman, do you know how I got these scars?
Excuse me. Do you know how I got these scars?
Why so serious?
I don't get it. What are these scars?
Batman, we're like brothers. Come on, do you know how I got these scars?
What is he talking about? What are these scars?
It's these scars I'm concerned about. Do you know how I got these scars?
The Joker has been sending me this message all night long, and I'm not understanding it. He keeps talking about those scars. What about the scars, Joker? What about the scars? Get to your point.
Now, I miss my green hair. I'm in a straitjacket. And all you care about is yourself and your Batcave. Now, do you know how I got these scars?
There's so much that I don't know about this fool.
Well, Batman, I hear you have some scars, too. I hope you're enjoying those.
You know, come to think of it, I have scars in my life. Whenever my parents were killed, I go into flashbacks and see it all the time. It's a scar. I don't understand it, but it's like a flashback, and it's like in every movie I do.
Maybe I can help, Batman. I'm good at puzzles.
There's so much in this one saying. I don't get it. I just don't get it.
Batman, is that the Joker? Why is his hair black? I thought it used to be green.
Yeah, the reason for his hair being black, that was my idea, so he could remember me. But also because they don't allow green hair in there. So I told him, dye him black. So when he looks in the mirror, he'll see the darkness of Batman.
You have to learn how to pronunciate your words. You know what I mean. You can't just get people all the time, because then we don't understand you, Batman.
There's a reason for the voice, Joker.
Batman, I never seem to change my voice.
Robin, I talk in this voice because I can, because I'm Batman.
Holy Bible, Batman! Look at the wall!
Holy what? Robin, you're grounded. Go to your homework and go to your room. I don't have time to play games with you.
Holy homework, Batman. I'm only trying to help. Why are you always just... You're on my case. Just wait. One day, I'm gonna go become my own superhero called Nightwing.
Look, Robin. I canceled my game of Scrabble with Alfred to watch this video. Now you need to understand, this is very important. Something about his scars.
Batman, I'm just trying to give my input. I think I know the answer. Look at the wall of his cell.
This whole subject of scars baffles me. I don't understand it. What is he talking about? What are these scars? What is that? Is that a Bible in his cell?
Isaiah 53:5, it says, He was wounded for our transgressions, He was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of our peace was upon Him, and with His stripes we are healed. You see, it's all about his scars. We can focus on our scars all we want to, but when it comes down to it, Jesus' scars are the only ones that matter. Let's take it to another level. In Luke 4:18, Jesus says, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised." And that means freedom. Now he closes the book and he says, "This day, this scripture is fulfilled in your ears." How amazing is that? Jesus said, on this day, you've seen the one who's going to heal the brokenhearted, who's going to open the eyes of the blind, who's going to set the captives free, who's going to heal those who are bruised. Now, if you're one of those, if you feel like you just don't have freedom, you're bound, he's talking to you. All a scar does is remind you of your past, remind you of what happened. And when we look to Jesus, we can see that through his scars, we're able to come to him, to share a life with him, to have the exciting life that he intended us to have from the beginning. I can look at myself all day and say, you know what, I've done this, I've done that, and I can focus on everything that I've done good and everything that I've done bad. But until I give him the glory and say, man, look what he did, look at his scars, look at what he's done good in my life, nothing else matters. He doesn't have a problem changing people's lives. He has a problem finding people who will allow him to change their life. Think about that. What I have to say to you today is don't give up on God. He's not going to give up on you. Because of his scars, you are free. Look, we have to understand it's not about my scars or your scars. It's about his scars. And that's the real deal.
Batman, it's the scars. Quit talking to me in that tone of voice. It's the scars. Do you know how I got them? Do you know how I got these scars? Batman. Batman. Put a smile on that face of yours, because we are going to see each other very soon. I'm not smiling because we're best friends. You know that, right? You know that, right?
Batman voice. I am Batman. Just gotta warm up. Alright. This Joker is talking something about these scars. What is this? The scars. Alright.
Is Robin gone? I can talk normal. Awesome. Now.
Yes, I am Batman. And I know that my voice sounds a little raspy. But that's just because if I don't speak in this voice, people might not know who I am. They might figure me out. You don't want them to figure Batman out. Joker, don't make me do Batman Kung Fu on you.